Welcome to Man vs. Tool. Man's against the Defender LED handbag, said to be impact resistant and suitable for wet locations.
We'll just bring the bucket to you then.
£1,500 should break it. Sorry, man. Tool wins again. Did all you could.